eyes, we're just getting started.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This will be the second look of my prom series, which will only consist of the Tartlet and Bloom palette since it was requested a lot by my followers. If you want to learn how to recreate this look, then keep on watching.
Starting with the transition shade Smarty Pants, we will be taking this in the Morphe M44 brush and we will be slowly dragging out that color since we will be creating a cut crease. Next, we will be taking the color Rebel in the Morphe M433 brush, and we will be mainly focusing this on the very hollows of your crease and once again dragging it out. Next, we will be taking the shade Leader with the same Morphe brush and once again focusing that on the hollows of the crease and dragging it out. Basically doing the same steps, just back and forth, really making sure that you're blending all those colors together. So next, I will be taking the flat brush and I will be taking any concealer, and here I will be cutting the crease. Now, as you can see, you have to be very precise. You can tell where your crease is at if you sink the brush into your eye. That is where your crease folds. And here, as you can tell, I am dragging out that crease at the very end, making sure it's very sharp and clean. For the lid, I will be taking the shade Funny Girl and spraying some Fix Plus in it just to make the color more intense, and that will be going all over the lid. Right here, I was smelling my palette, so ignore that. Here, I had already done my eyeliner off camera just because you guys already saw how I do my eyeliner. Next, we will be taking the shade Charmer as the brow bone highlight. This will help blend out the colors from the cut crease to the very top of the brow bone. Then with the Morphe M44 brush, just going back and making sure all those colors are really blended together, because hunty, those colors need to be blended. Here I'm applying my favorite eyelashes, of course, Coco Lashes and Goddess. To prime my face, I will be using the Smashbox Photo Finish Water. And taking my Holy Girl foundation, my Makeup Forever Ultra HD stick, in shade Y365. With a damp beauty blender, just blend that all in. To highlight, I'll be using my Maybelline Fit Me concealer just under the basic parts of the face. Once again, with the damp beauty blender, just blend that all out. To set that concealer, I will be using my small beauty blender and the RCMA Colorless Powder. After 10 minutes of baking, I will be dusting away the powder with this small travel size Real Techniques brush that I bought at Ulta, for those of you asking. Here, I'm just contouring my nose, the sides, just trying to make it slimmer. Everybody always asks me where I get this angled brush from, and I got it from an app called PatPat, where they also sell makeup there and clothes. So I will link the app down below so you guys can purchase the brush set. Taking a small brush, I will be taking the same transition color, Smarty Pants, and adding that to the bottom lash line. And on top of that, we will be adding the shade Rebel just to give it more dimension. And with the flat brush, here I am adding the shade Leader to the very tip of the waterline just so it can add depth. I'm lining my waterline with the Urban Decay 24/7 Glide-On Eye Pencil. This is just the black one. It's one of my favorite eyeliners, actually. It's very creamy and pigmented, so I highly recommend it. Using my Coco Contour Kit, I will be using the darkest shade to contour my cheeks. With my big fluffy Real Techniques brush, I will be using it to apply my Milani blush in Dusty Rose. Here, I'm just going to bake under my cheekbones just to make it more sharp and precise. After 10 minutes, dust away all that excess powder and make sure to really buff it out. Now for my favorite part, of course, I will be using the Mary Lou Manizer by the Bomb Cosmetics. Now, let me tell you guys, this highlighter is thebomb.com. If you are trying to glow to where they can see you from Mars, then this is your highlighter. Okay, I am in love with it and it's super cheap. I will be linking it down below. Here I'm just highlighting the bridge of my nose with my Anastasia Beverly Hills 823 brush. With a more small and precise brush, I will be using this down the bridge of my nose. And of course, you cannot forget the brow bone. I'll be using the same highlighter for the inner tear ducts just to open up the eyes. In order for your highlight to not look so powdery, what I'm doing here is I just sprayed a bit of Fix Plus and I'm just dabbing it so I can melt the products into my face, rather than it just sit on my face, if that makes sense. Here I'll be lining my lips with the NYX Retractable Lip Liner in Plum. And I will be filling my lips in with the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in Copenhagen. This is one of my favorite burgundy fall shades, so if you are looking for that go-to burgundy shade, then this is definitely the one. And last but not least, of course, I'm spraying my face with Max Fix Plus just to freshen up the makeup. And of course, I'm going to be spraying some Fix Plus to sink all of the products perfectly into my skin.
So this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. Remember, if you do recreate this look, please tag me in them. I would love to see you guys' recreation. If you want to keep on watching the prom series or videos like these, then do not forget to subscribe. Until next time, bye.